Let us reflect on how far we have come. It's not been easy. We have an immigrant society that started some 50 years ago. Our forefathers worked very hard to get Singapore to where it is today. And it was a lot of hard work overcoming all the challenges. And now we have a multiracial, multi-religious society which is recognized in the world as the little red dot. And it is the shining little red dot. And we must all uphold this shining little red dot because it is our home, it is our Singapore. So I hope all of you